Zip. Come on!
The jail! The jail! They blew my jail apart. He's gone. He's gone.
Well, we brought him in. Now pay us what's owed.
He ain't here now, madam. I don't get paid unless he makes it to Saint-Denis.
You want to get shot today as well as rob, mister?
Are you threatening me?
Why would we bother threatening you?
Get him back and I'll get your money. And another $50 besides.
$100.
$75. I can't go higher.
Done. Let's go, Jim Milton.
Mount up.
Hello, girl.
Where are we gonna find him?
He said there were men meeting him at Dewberry Creek. Let's start by looking there.
Sure. You've had some bad luck with bounties being stole off of you.
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face. He got stole off both of us.
Someone must have talked.
Ugh, one of his boys. His lady.
We were sitting ducks. Waiting all that time in that gimcrack jailhouse?
Yeah, yes we were.
I don't like it.
The sheriff's done a lot to bring Rhodes into line since the time of the Grays and Braithwaites, but clearly he ain't done enough.
So you think we can trust him?
Yeah, he'll pay up when we come back with Cortez. He's a decent fella.
We come back with Cortez?
We're coming back with him. Don't you worry.